Bears wide receiver Alshon Jeffery has been suspended 4 games for violating the league's performance-enhancing drug policy. The team made the announcement Monday, and the 2-7 Bears will be without their go-to wideout for the games against the Giants, Titans, 49ers, and Lions.